Damn it to hell.
Look like charcoal. I am a burnt John Mark.
How am I not dead? Apocalypse tax?
Yeah.
Do your clothes stay damaged or does it fade away?
It'll fade away.
Why don't they keep that in games? Like, you'll always be covered in blood and then it'll just disappear.
I
knew this was a
waste of time. I don't know. I always thought it'd be kind of cool to, like, get your limb chopped off in a game and you have to stay like that or something.
Yeah.
It'd be some sort of consequence if it happened.
Mm-hmm.
But you never see it.
Probably takes too much energy to process that in a game.
Probably. I think I looted you the first time you died.
So you're saying you're the one that killed him the first time?
Maybe, why not?
Go in there, maybe you can get some gruel.
Oh shit. Give me ammo! I'll be having that.
What type of gun do you think he has?
He has a six-shooter, a Winchester, a double barrel, and
no, I mean, a sniper rifle. What type of brand do you think his pistol is?
I don't know. It switches around in the actual game, so in this one I have no idea. Like,
does he get a Magnum?
I think you can.
Was a Magnum even around during that time?
Yeah.
Go ahead and reload.
Is there anything else around here, or am I just going crazy?
I think the Magnum's my favorite pistol in any game, because it's, like, so powerful. But it, like, has the speed of, like, a normal pistol, so.
I can understand that.
You've seen me play shooter games. I'm not good with a machine gun.
I have. Hey, God dang it, John Marston, we're trying to save the game.
Is this the place to save the game at?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure I saw a zombie walking around.
Don't worry about it.
Why are you saving to another space?
Switch them off, each one, just in case.
Because
I'm not need me. I won't change my outfit.
I think you're being too cautious. Oh, that's cool.
We're going to go with the duster. I look more badass.
Do you only have three choices of costume?
There's probably more. I think it gives you all the ones that in the original game.
You kind of look like Van Helsing a little bit.
I am Van Helsing. Come here, horsey. My little pony, my little pony. Run, you damn horse. Run.
Go.
Oh, fuck.
What, you don't want to jump off a cliff into the water?
No, that doesn't seem like a very good idea.
I'm sure that's the best way to survive is to break your ankle.
I really don't want to kill my ankle. Horse either.
Your horse can die?
Yes. From falling. At least that's what I know.
I hate when that happens in games. Like Skyrim and shit. That even happens in Breath of the Wild. That's the most annoying shit. Can you dual wield pistols at any point?
Not that I know of. Come back here, bitch.
That's stupid. You should be able to dual wield, especially with that jacket.
I only save this one to see in case the zombies have ammo and they don't, so I bet makes it. Give me ammo! Okay. Still not worth it. But thank you anyway.
Go! This game is very gray.
Yeah.
Is it more colorful in the real game or what?
I think so. Why is this crap?
Do you not know how to climb up hills?
The horses aren't like in Skyrim, man. Come on. They don't have mountain goat skills.
Isn't that the easiest way to get up a mountain?
Yes.
I know you can do it on a person, but I've never been good, like, just jumping up
myself.
A fox, it looks like, or... No, that's way too big to be a fox. A bear?
A bull?
Is it? No, it's a pig. Isn't it?
It's a cow.
Oh, it is.
Isn't it? It's a zombie cow.
It's a pretty small cow. Aren't cows bigger than horses?
Not really. I mean, they're, like, bigger in the body, but not really size-wise. They weigh more.
Yeah.
That's about it.
What are you... What can you even do?
Fix the issue.
That zombie got really mad.
Yep. I feel like a terrible person. Do you have ammo? You did. Totally worth it. Times call for drastic measures. Totally worth it. 12 shots for a one.
Yep.
Look at that.
You're like the type of people that when like something happens, they like throw shit through like windows and steal shit, Aiden.
My god.
Like it's like the government's like, we're closing for one day tomorrow, and everyone freaks out and like starts fucking raiding shit for no reason.
I shot my horse.
You're like that type of person. Well, that guy's on fire!
Shit!
He's like Johnny Storm, dude.
Oh.
He's gonna flame on your ass.
Jump up! Up! Up!
Oh! Oh, what the fuck?
Oh,
go!
Get up!
My leg!
Get up!
My leg!
Get off me!
Well, you're a zombie now.
Well, shit.
Now you play the whole game as a zombie, right?
No. Damn it.
That'd be really weird, a game like that. Where if you get turned into a zombie, you just play the rest of the game as a zombie. That's like the bad ending.
That'd be funny.
And you just gotta stay a human to get the good one. I hate games where it's like, you gotta beat it on very high difficulty to get the good ending. Cause then you gotta, and a lot of times very high, you gotta unlock yourself by playing like, hard mode already. And then when you beat that, then it's like, to get the good ending, now you gotta play very hard. I don't know if Devil May Cry did it. It sounds like something it would do.
What?
Have the good ending locked behind the very hard mode.
Yeah. I can see them doing something like that.
I think Devil May Cry is called Devil Mode or something, though.
What?
How did you die?
I went into a river, and apparently
I died. Look away, take one sip of my water, look back up at the screen, and you're already dead. What the fuck?
Shut up, Chandler.
How does it feel to have someone be condescending to you?
Get good, scrub. Still better at this game than you will ever be.
You don't know that I'm not playing it. As far as everyone else knows, I'm a genius at this game. That's the beauty of not playing it.
Chandler's a scrub, guys.
Takes one to know one, Hayden.
That's true.
This game is very boring to look at so far. I don't know if it's just because it's nighttime, but the colors are very washed out.
I think this game is meant to be washed out.
Yeah. But if they were doing that, why didn't they do a black and white theme? That would look way better.
I think you'd have a harder time seeing everything.
I guess so.
I think it kind of made it like light grayscale.
I'd have a little bit of green hue to it. That would look good.
Yeah.
I look zombie-ish. I mean, it does look better on the capture, but it still looks pretty bad on that, too. Like, the whole washed out. It's a little bit brighter on my TV, which is why it looks kind of worse.
Damn it, I missed killing that guy to get his ammo.
Oh, the McRib Ranch. I'm just kidding, I knew what it said.
It's a lie, Chandler. You don't know what it said.
I can read, Hayden.
I'm on fire!
Shit!
I'm not illiterate like John...
John Marston.
John Marston, yeah. I was gonna say John Hancock, but I knew that's not right. John Winchester. Someone's behind you.
You nasty.
Shoot him. Shoot him!
He's dead.
Shoot him again. I'm just kidding, don't do that. You have limited ammo.
Well, yes.
Yeah, that's what I say to people too after I kill them. I mean, I didn't say anything.
I mean, what?
Nothing that isn't completely dismissible in court. Come at me, bro! I'm ripped! Do you think he's ripped under that jacket?
No. I think he's like every other...
You think he's got a beer gut?
Yeah.
All these zombies look the fucking same. It's like they keep using the same model.
Probably did.
Like, that girl and that girl look the same, but with different dresses.
I just shot someone's head off.
Yeah, you did that a couple times. You just noticed?
No, I just shot her head off without meaning to. Not again. Yeah, not again, please. Sweet Jesus, give me some fucking ammo.
You're the hero this town needs, Hayden, not the hero it deserves.
I don't think it deserves any sort of hero.
Well, you don't think zombies need a hero?
No. Shit. Bitch. Can I give me some ammo? Please.
Nope.
Look, a horse.
Did someone steal your horse?
Come back here, you bitch!
I think that's your horse, Hayden.
That is my horse, I think. Ah, fuck! Bastards!
Someone just robbed your horse. They were like, peace!
You bastards!
They just peaced you, bitch.
New gun.
Shoot him.
Fuck.
Johnny Storm's coming after your ass, dude. Oh, he was on fire. What the hell?
Bitch. What the fuck?
Go hide in a barn, Hayden. Zombies can't get you in a barn. That was proven on Mythbusters.
Oh, yeah.
They aren't strong enough to break it if you build it right. You just gotta make sure the barn's built right. And then reinforce it. Is that... Where's your horse? Is that it?
Fuck.
I thought someone took it.
No, someone ran through the town on their horse.
I have the noisiest water bottle.
Ah, shit, there's a bunch of people. Hi! Come back here, you bastards!
Why, they're helping you.
No, I needed the ammo. You don't, know how this works, Chandler.
Don't play this in the anti-hero, Hayden. Be the true good guy.
Get up, John Marston. You know how to climb. You got that jump game.
You know what game this makes me want to play at some point?
What?
Infamous. I don't know why. I just don't. You ever played Infamous?
I have. It's not bad.
I like it. I like the first one. I think the second one's pretty stupid. Because they take away, like, a lot of the, like, cool shit with the weapon. Because you... Like, before you didn't have a weapon, and then in the second one they give you, like, a cane.
Oh, yeah.
To use, and it's
a
like...
a static cane.
I don't want a fucking cane. I think it's because they made Sly Cooper, and they wanted, like, a, like, tribute to, like, Sly Cooper or something, but it seems really weird to have that in the second game. If I wanted to play Sly Cooper, I'll just play Sly Cooper. I know they had a DLC where you could get his cane instead. Sly Cooper's a fun game. I'd play that. They have the HD collection, that's pretty cheap. Whoa! Was that supposed to happen?
Yeah.
That horse is booking it.
Oh, God.
He was like, no! You fool!
You have ammo?
No, I'm all out, man.
Worth it. Oh, God, I feel like a terrible person, but that was funny.
Yeah. It kind of was.
I'm just like, oh, a guy passing through town. Your ass is grass, man. Damn
it! The undead freak. Yes. Wow, you're really dead. No, he's only mostly dead. Damn you. Open his mouth. Can you hide in that house?
No, I don't think so.
There's hell off the earth and you turn up. Can my week get any worse?
Nice to see you too, Miss McFarlane.
Oh,
the fuck is
dead.
She?
I heard things were bad in West Elizabeth.
Sure.
What? Who the fuck is she?
She's a person that saves you in the beginning of the actual game.
Is this canon or is this like a side story?
This is DLC, so I guess it's some sort of off story if zombies came into the Wild Wild West of Red Dead Redemption.
What's he doing in the bar? I see. So this isn't like just retconning everything you accomplished in the other game.
What was he doing in the bar?
Drinking.
Just rounding up the undead and keeping them safe so the rest of us can go about our business. He's a real man, isn't he? Probably playing around with them.
Wait, he was fucking the zombies?
No, he was messing with the zombies.
Oh.
I thought she meant playing around, like, screwing around with the zombies. That'd be very weird.
Yes, yes it would be.
Hey, Hayden, you want to hear a joke?
Sure.
Okay. An annoying Jew and a bearded asshole sat on a couch together.
God damn it, you
dickhead. You want to hear another one?
What?
Next time on Super Arcade Bros.
Next time on Super Arcade Bros.
See ya.
See ya later, guys.